We start about at 11:30.
Oil coming out already. We got oil coming out already.
Yeah,
right at the front.
Put a little back pressure on that, and we should get oil out of that.
We have.
Now what we'll do, man, is we'll. This out.
It's about 3 minutes into running. The RPM was raised to about 33 RPM.
I don't think we're
oil was coming out of the front, and now he's putting the tip back on. We had oil stuff coming out already, so it's he's putting the tip on, and we'll be ready to go full speed. Just in case you develop a plug, we have a drill here ready to help it and open it back up very quickly. But now after you get it going, there should be no more problem.
It's going to generate a little bit of temperature through the physical action.
press. Yes, it is. It is. Yes.
We can see what we're doing here. Take its temperature. So as we're trying to evaluate what we're doing, there are several things that we want to pay attention to.